Okay, here's how we attach a leader on the thimble. Take a long leader, I double it over, bring a loop around, make a half knot, and then do the same thing again. Attaches it tight, it won't slip easily. Then to thread it, bring the yarn through the closest loop on the sliding hook, around this cup hook, and through the delta orifice, and you're ready to begin spinning. Okay, to adjust your scotch tension, unwind about 18 inches of it, bring it up over the bobbin, and back down to the little brass hook, and tighten it up until it's just starting to stretch. Start treadling, and I adjust it to where you can see it's pulling it through my hands. Okay, this is how I test the thimbles, and we test all of our spinning wheels before they're shipped. Right now I'm on the 6-to-1 groove. This has 4, 6, 8, and 10. The smaller whirl that comes with it has 12, 14, 16, and 18-to-1 ratios. I get my fiber in fairly large amounts. But I take a chunk of fiber, pre-draft it, start spinning, and double it up so that they're overlapped. That way it'll start pulling the fiber in. While I'm doing this, I'm listening to the spinning wheel to listen, make sure it sounds right, that everything is operating the way it should, no loose parts or weird noises. I'm sitting at the spinning wheel so that it's comfortable for me. If you sit too close, the pedals, it'll be at a bad angle and it'll make your ankles hurt.